I will bring his parents on the channel and even Riya will spill the beans and tell the truth.
Even I have got support. I'll bring your parents. Let's see.
Let's start with the boyfriend type because we have 30 questions. I think we'll only be able to do 15 this time. The first one is, where did we meet?
I think after 10th when we decided to go for commerce, I think the starting point was the classes.
Second one is, where was our first date?
We'll be very honest with that. There was no such thing called as date.
First date, yeah.
Yeah. Starting with, though, we all went together, like a group of friends.
Yeah.
After that period was over, we went out a lot of times to coffee shops, shopping, movies, everything.
I remember feeling butterflies in my stomach. So there are two incidents specifically. First one is when he wanted to buy these Tommy Hilfiger denim. They were for 7,800. They were really good quality, but he took me for that trip. And that was a very intimate experience for me in the sense ki it was taken my advice. So that's when I felt special. My advice matters to him. And second time I felt when we went to a dhaba. Winter ka mausam tha and it was a candlelight experience. We ordered like this massive platter of kebabs and starters.
Yeah. I think the Punjabi.
Haan, lassi
bhi pi thi. Yes, yeah.
That one dinner I specifically remember feeling very special.
Nothing like first date or second date. Haan. I think it's still going on only. But right now it's her choice more than mine.
कुछ भी तू ही बोलता है वो कैफे जाना है बेगल कैफे जाना है बेगल कैफे जाना
सो द बेगल कैफे वाज गुड
आई डिडंट वांट टू Like, I wanted to go, but it was your idea. Third is, what was your first impression of me?
This is going to be a very, very, very different answer. But it's an honest answer, so yeah. Don't worry about that. We had joined these classes, FI, SY plus CPT. When we entered the classes, me with obviously my friends, FI is not at all serious. I saw her and I think she was doing her work.
But
and more probably, she was into doing her homework or some kind of a thing. I think we can go into a category of nerd. Too much studious and, you know, who will have her book specifically to the place ki idhar mera book rahega, idhar mera tiffin rahega, she will eat her food and do her homework. I don't know what all things she used to do, but everything used to go very systematically planned, and that's why we have a planner also.
Oh yeah.
So it's our favorite product.
Just launched our 2022 planner. It's for $5.97 as of now because it's in the pre-order phase. You can order this up to 24th November for the offer price, and we also have the combos on a sale which is for $8.97. Check them out. We made it together.
Trust me, combos are really good.
Yeah. It was the first day. I remember what I was doing because I was doing it basically. Notebook mein colorful pens se aisa table wagaira bana rahi thi ki I'll note down. I was just preparing for like my
first day. I'll tell you honestly. She used to go to a college where there were very strict rules and strict attendance. She had entered CA, FI, SY plus CPT. So obviously that batch was considered to be one of the scholars batch or something like that. So FI ka bhi, she used to have a lot of things done properly. Jo classes ke jo notes rehte the. In my case, I was into a college where there were no strict rules, I would say. Both of the colleges were good.
Basically, you thought that I was too studious. And
yeah, the main point was being nerd, actually.
What I thought of him as my first impression, I feel like this is such a typical chick flick movie type scene in the sense ki aisa hi hota hai plot har movie mein, but he was so notorious. He had no filter. In front of the teachers, he would say anything. He masti karta tha, usko dar bhi nahi lagta tha. I used to go home crying if the teacher would say something small to me in school. So, sir ne class ke bahar nikal diya tha and usko koi farak nahi pada tha. He came back in the recess as if wo hero hai. I was very much like, aise log kaise exist karte hain duniya mein? That was my first impression.
Nee, but for a record, mere marks itne bure nahi. I got more than that.
It's
a very fun answer. I'll tell it in one. And we were with a group of friends, na, usne apna percentage bata, and she asked for my percent, and I got more than her. I got 93.8, and she was so shocked. Like, तेरे को कैसे आ सकता है? मैंने ये बढ़िया है.
मुझे कैसे आ सकता है? कभी इससे ज़्यादा बात भी नहीं हुई, and to his face, I'm like, तुझे 93.8, that's how I.
And you're talking about filter. Huh?
In front of teachers, na, friends hote.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, let me start getting ready. So at the moment, I have a lot of acne. Bunch of reasons for it.
Artificial.
क्या आर्टिफिशियल है पिंपल चुप रहे रियल है, इट इज नॉट आर्टिफिशियल. मेजर दो रीजंस है, एक तो पीरियड्स है, दूसरा मास्क के वजह से माय स्किन हैज बीन गेटिंग वेरी अफेक्टेड.
दो दिन ही हुए, ज्यादा नहीं हुए.
जितने भी दिन से मुझे ठीक करना है. ब्रेकआउट इज अ बिग प्रॉब्लम, बट आई फील लाइक आई हैव बिकम अ टीनेजर ऑल ओवर अगेन बिकॉज दे हैव कम इन अ बिग क्वांटिटी दिस टाइम. एंड इन कोविड रेसिपी वी हैव टू डील विद मास्क ने. आई थिंक आई हैव टू इंट्रोड्यूस हिम ऑल्सो टू मास्क ने बिकॉज ही डजंट हैव देम राइट नाउ, बीच में इसको बहुत होते थे. मास्क ने इज बेसिकली पिंपल्स इन दैट एरिया ऑफ योर फेस विच इज कवर्ड बाय द मास्क. Maskne occurs when there's sweat, oil and bacteria trapped on your skin, and that's like the perfect breeding ground for pimples.
People who do workout or even roam in the cities, they are well encountered with sweat, oil, dust, pollutants and everything.
See, that's what's happening to me now with the changing weather. The Dermacore 2% salicylic acid serum is perfect for acne prone and oily skin and to combat these horrendous breakouts. So this serum contains salicylic acid, which is a BHA, beta hydroxy acid. These are oil soluble acids and they go deep into the skin to take out all the excess sebum and gum. It also goes in to remove dead skin cells. It primarily targets enlarged pores and treats acne and pimples and active acne as well.
Skin is very different, and that's exactly why skincare for everyone is also different and very personal. If you want to know what products you should be using according to your skin type, then the Dermacore has this feature called Skin Assessment Test, where you can feed in information about your skin and the platform will help you understand what products you should be using according to that information and the concerns that you have. The Dermacore is designed by dermatologists and the new products launched by them are also fragrance free.
You can use my coupon code HAILY20 for 20% off on the Dermacore website to buy this amazing serum. Dermacore products are also available on Amazon, Nykaa and Flipkart. This coupon code works only on individual products and not on combos as they're already on discounted prices. Everything I use to get ready will be linked in the description box down below, so do check it out if you liked anything.
When did you meet the family?
I think with the friends, so hum log bahut jaldi mil liye the. We had a get together at our home. And if you ask me personally milna, so I think uske baad mein, I think in a year or so.
He's forgetting something. When did you meet my dad?
That's a very funny thing. So we had a trend started 4 years back. We used to play cricket on turf. I know everyone is well aware of that. I met her dad on a cricket turf. To be very honest now, I didn't realize that's her dad. So we were playing a cricket tournament. Unka bhi team aaya tha. Matlab he was with his friends and I was with my. After the tournament, we realized ki, okay, we know each other.
I remember how it is. They have played against each other for a long time. Finally, when he had come home once, the papa was like, maine isko kidhar dekha hai? And I thought, ye dono possibly kidhar mil sakte dusre ko. Papa asked him, ki tu cricket khelta hai? Haan, maine tujhe samne wali team mein dekha hai. And tab dono itne ye ho gaye.
You know, sports reveal your characters. We knew each other ki hum dono ka behavior kya hai, at what point we get angry and you know at what point we do masti. To humko ek dusre ka pehle se pata chal gaya tha sab kuch ki okay abhi uncle masti kar rahe hain, abhi main masti kar raha hu. I think the ice break moment was very fast actually.
Officially speaking, introducing as boyfriend and girlfriend, he met my parents.
That was a year after this incident.
Until then they knew,
but I think her dad suspected it long before.
From day one he was like kuch hai. His parents had met his mom very early on because I was very good with studies. Once we became friends, I don't know why did I think to volunteer to teach you French.
But I think more than French, I think there were a couple of more subjects
also.
Maths
also we used to do.
So basically in FI we didn't go a lot in detail about studies, I think.
मैंने पूरी पढ़ाई की है तो मुझे तेरा नहीं पता. So coming back to when did we meet the family, I met his mom back then. Officially speaking, वही साल में, but he told them in May and I told mine in September. What I applied after the Dermacore 2% salicylic acid is a broad spectrum sunscreen. Make sure you always follow it up with a broad spectrum sunscreen. Now I'm going to go in with my eyebrows because they're all over the place always. I'm using the Elf Brow and Lash Mascara. The next question is, do I have any weird obsession? If yes, what is it?
Straight no. I don't think so she has a weird obsession.
You know, I was thinking as a question, but
no. Straight no.
I'm saving more heavy questions for the part 2 of this. The next one is, what is my favorite cereal?
This is going to be funny.
But I'm not
because
eating
she's
cereal. खाने वाला
I know that. Oh, wow. You are explaining this to a certified fitness nutritionist. Leaving that aside, I'll tell you very honestly, she is not into cereals a lot. Itna healthy nahi khati. I don't know what she shows on YouTube.
All cereals are not healthy. You know how much sugar is there?
No, aisa kuch nahi. You can make your own cereal also. Like have oats, fruits, dry fruits mix in a milk. I think favorite cereal I will still vote it as oats.
That is a bang on answer because we make this smoothie.
It's like kind of our favorite.
No, hum dono se exact same breakfast karte hain.
No, she copied me basically in food.
Listen, I made that recipe.
Whatever it is, first invention kiska tha?
Haan, base tera
tha. improvised it.
हाँ तो.
So.
चल 50-50 credit.
काय को 50-50? 75-25. Ingredients मेरा है, recipe मेरा है. सिर्फ जाके mixture composition थोड़ा सा change कर दिया and you are making it 50-50.
Right now I am using the Elf 16R Camo Concealer. All time favorite छोटू beauty blender. I'm just getting that even base. What is my favorite music?
I think the answer is again the same. She is not into music as well. But if you ask me about the favorite music, Bollywood Unplugged आता है. I think that she hears. Heavy music नहीं है. It's थोड़ा light tone.
I listen to music like twice or thrice a month at max.
And I think the majority number of times she listens to music is I think during car drives.
But you should remember what I was playing in the car yesterday. बहुत irritated हो गया था.
When you're stuck in a traffic and you're accompanied by bad music, it ruins your mood. She started playing friend songs out of nowhere. And I'm like कि चल ठीक है यार 3-4 minute क्या she will change the song. The next song she plays is again a friend song. And I'm like bro तेरे को गाड़ी में बैठना है so you will have to change the song.
I really like Luan ke French songs. I'm full in mood. And suddenly he's like, मैं तुझे गाड़ी से उतार दूंगा अगर तूने खाना नहीं बदला तो. I'm like, ठीक है, बदलती हूँ. शांत हो जा. As for him, he has a very very good taste in music and food both. Pop songs भी सुनता है, Bollywood songs भी सुनता है. He picks up the songs before they start trending. So before everybody started obsessing over Shesha songs, he was already listening to them.
If you want to have a look at my playlist, subscribe to her.
Oh, we should actually make your playlist public. It was बहुत अच्छी होती तेरी playlist. ये बहुत funny question है. What is my favorite sports team? But इसका answer है.
At the age of 16-17, we started knowing each other. ठीक है. We used to go and watch IPL also. Our favorite team was MI. My favorite team was CSK because I am a Dhoni fan. We used to book tickets in advance in MI CSK ka match, which used to happen at Wankhede. Each and every time we used to have a fight ki acha ab MI jitne wala ab CSK jitne wala and this and that. And later on after a year or so I think she turned CSK.
So
that's the
not,
power of
CSK. It was
CSK.
Not because we MI won or lost or anything, aisa nahi hai. But he is so much into the nitty gritties of sport. Jab ye mujhe batata tha na ki this is the ideology behind why ye bowler aaya, field placement ka kya, Dhoni personality, his attitude, his captaincy.
This is just a longer version of what I told.
Haan,
but the fact remains the same.
He had nothing to do with winning or losing. I just really liked what he was teaching me.
Yeah, but I think still her second favorite team is MI only.
Abhi toh mera second favorite jaisa kuch hai bhi nahi. Filhal toh I'm a diehard CSK fan. We did win the trophy this year.
CSK is also primarily because of, I think, Dhoni only. Yeah. What culture he has bought in CSK team.
Yep. So I went in with the Swiss Beauty Liquid Eyeshadow in the shade 04 Smoky Stop. Now only blush highlight and it's next. You could answer this in half a second in the deepest of your sleep. Who is my best friend?
I think everyone knows that.
Everybody knows that.
I think there are two, Himani and me, because we are also more like best friends only.
Yeah.
So
I didn't think of you right now because you're making the boyfriend tag, but he's more like.
That's the reason मैंने पहला नाम हिमानी बोला है.
हाँ.
Even though the tag is boyfriend, I think questions are more towards couple oriented.
Now I'm using benefits. Benedict, he has a lot of best friends. Darshan, primarily his school friend, and he has a lot of building friends covered through Prashant. I personally do get along very well with all these people. I have a good time.
Quality of friends.
हाँ तो you don't get along with Himani or what?
ये बोल रही है हिमानी देख ले. मैं नहीं बोल रहा हूँ.
So you like
don't bombard on
no,
me.
No, wait. You are like quality of.
देख ले, देख ले.
मेरी
भी
friends
की quality
बहुत अच्छी है.
Best friend खत्म. और हम लोग कितना भी बुराई कर सकते हैं. I can say directly, I hate Dhruv, Prashant, Kavin, Darshan, everyone.
वो लोग ना भाव ही नहीं देंगे इस statement
को. Doesn't matter.
तो हिमानी भी भाव नहीं देने वाली statement.
अच्छा?
हाँ.
चलो एक बुराई करके देख.
मुझे नहीं बुराई. I don't think this video is going to be short. What is something you do that I wish you didn't? Haan, I know the answer to this. You first answer.
I think she eats a lot of unhealthy food.
Listen, compared to other people our age, I
don't give a damn about
that. That is not fair.
I compare to my circle.
तू कितना कचरा खाता है?
Less than you.
No.
And I exercise more than you. I have
more
stamina than you.
That is there. You eat more junk than me also.
Still, your mom eats more junk than you, but she is fitter than you. So. देख खुद की मम्मी पे आया ना तो ना शी एक्सेप्टेड सो फास्ट. मेरे पे आया था तो एक्सेप्ट नहीं किया था. एडिट कर देना ये नो प्रॉब्लम.
I know it's a cliche thing that partners, like girlfriends or wives, don't like when their husband or boyfriend goes to play cricket or with friends. मुझे कोई problem नहीं cricket खेलने जाए. In fact, मैं उसको सामने से बोलती हूँ, तू जाया कर. It's a good mental break for you.
But you cannot talk on phone with them.
I hate it.
You cannot talk with people whom you are playing with. मतलब if you are playing with your team, if they call you, like नहीं बात नहीं कर सकते.
कुमार तू ऐसे तो बोलता ही नहीं है कभी.
अभी tomorrow I have a cricket plan. ठीक है अभी मेरे को evening में call आने वाला after working hours. ठीक है. So what do I say to them?
I don't.
नहीं बात नहीं कर सकते.
No wait. I just before we start.
मुझे नींद में बता देना. ठीक है. किधर आना है.
Before we started filming, I told him शाम को important काम है family का. नहीं. I have work. But अगर वो time पे cricket का call आएगा ना वो 100% entertain करेगा. And that I have a huge problem with. I don't like how long they.
See, there is one tagline. Men will be men.
No.
Now you have experienced that.
I have. I don't like the calls. But ऐसे दो घंटे तक strategist किसको team में लेना है, किसको team में नहीं लेना, कौन batting खेलेगा, कौन bat में खेलेगा.
Basically हम लोगों को ना topic चाहिए रहता है बात करने का. So we as a group of friends we enjoy a lot talking about this, not bitch about other people.
You know me. I don't bitch about anybody.
Yeah, but for a record, she doesn't bitch. But वैसे मैं निकाल देना भाई, नहीं तो मेरी बात लगेगी. रास्ते में जाऊँगा ना फिर लोग बोलेंगे, तू ही था ना जिसने ऐसा बोला था.
That's all for the things we each other wishes that the other
person. But she still wishes only now. So whenever she tries, मैं भाग जाता हूँ.
I'm using the Max Strobe cream right now, which is the final face product. Then we do the lipstick. I think only one more question because I'm loving the vibe of this video. There could be like 3 or 4 parts to this. We'll call this.
I don't know about loving the vibe, but I'm hungry. I'm not understanding a boyfriend tag ka kya reason hai. Sare questions to couple oriented hai. Now I will ask one question.
Acha, theek
hai. Do I play any sport?
He's picked it from the list only. He plays all sports. You name a sport.
So basically, we enjoy playing sports. That is the reason behind it. We have been playing since childhood, I think. A lot of sports.
His mom tells me, no, since he was like 3 years or something, wo chota cricket ka bat leke ghumta tha.
We used to play a lot of cricket, badminton, football, table tennis, and even I think indoor games like carom, chess, everything. Ask her. बता.
Listen, I do.
बता. क्या करते हो? Swimming.
Sport hai.
No, she does swimming. I think twice or thrice in a year, I think she does.
Kumar, COVID mein pools band hai. It's not my fault.
Yeah, before that she used to do 10 times a year, I think. Her favorite sport is, you know what?
What?
Driving car.
Kumar,
car is also a sport.
Oh my god. Anna? No.
Motor car racing bhi to hota hai na, wo bhi to sport hi hua. So much of exercise going on. You need to press clutch, you need to do the gears.
Automatic
wali. To clutch kaisa hai fir usme?
Tu bola, main kya hu?
Nahi, pehle to chalate the na. That was exercise. That was the maximum exercise we used to do.
Oh my god.
I think in sports, yoga is what she does at
sports
current moment.
Sports nahi hota yoga, shayad pata.
But the entire point is ki bhai, exercise mein to yoga aa gaya, sport mein to bhai kuch nahi aaya.
You know, he's redeeming himself before the video ends so that he doesn't have to face any consequences. I skate.
Ek second. Question ye to nahi tha na, do you watch any sport?
Nahi.
Wo bhi kya rehta tha?
अरे मैं नहीं देखती टीवी यार, मैं टीवी नहीं देखती इतना. साइकिलिंग करती हूँ मैं. साइकिलिंग तो मैं बहुत अच्छा करती हूँ.
हाँ किया था तुमने. When was the last time you cycled?
When was the last time you cycled? मेरे को क्या कंडीशन है कि कुमार साथ में रहेगा तो जा सकते हैं. तू आता है साइकिलिंग करने?
मैं क्यों आऊँ साइकिलिंग करने? My already my maximum of the time is going in other sports.
I'll answer the question for myself. Let him not answer. I cycle, I skate, I swim.
I cycle, I skate, I swim.
हाँ. These are all individual
sports. Please attach the timelines.
Finished my makeup look with the lipstick. This is from Verified. It's my favorite shade called Monday. This is the look I'm going for because it's an important meeting, but I don't want to overdo.
I don't think so. You ever do over makeup?
Kabhi-kabhi mistakes ho jata hai when I'm trying a new foundation. Aur agar maine zyada
try, you try new things, but I think over makeup mein you try very less.
But this is it. This was the boyfriend tag. This is the most amount of fun I've ever had shooting a video with him. I don't know if it was the questions or if he was in a very chatty mode today. This is one of our best videos together. As usual, I didn't tell him now what we're doing. On the spot tha ye, so I showed him a sample. Zoe aur Rafi ka dikhaya maine. He had the same question. But I had fun. I hope you had fun.
Yeah, it was fun.
Comment down below if you want a part 2. We have a lot of questions left for that. Do remember to check out our HNK 2022 planner. We've designed it with a lot of love. You're really going to like it and it's going to help you a lot to sort your life too.
Just for the record, we have already started using this planner.
We have.
So it's a very, very good product. product, I'm sure you're going to like
it. There are more than 140 stickers at the back, and there's a lot of productive pages like your passwords, wish list and investment, multiple activity trackers for $5.97 right now because of the pre-orders.
It can also be used as a desk calendar. A travel friendly product. So if you have some important points, you can note it on everywhere you are.
It's available on HaleyandKumar.com. It feels so good. Like, imagine the first time we met. Did we ever think we'd have a freaking company and website after our names?
Life too takes unpredictable.
Yeah.
Turns, I think.
Alright, if you enjoyed watching this video, do give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. If you did not enjoy watching this video, bindas, give it a thumbs down. I will see you, or we will see you, in a brand new video very, very soon.
Until then, goodbye.